We need to get over here. Are you serious? We've never been here, but we can fast travel here. Okay. I had no idea. I mean, I figured we had to get a boat or rent a boat. Book passage. I don't know. Got a smelter here. Blacksmith forge and all that fun stuff. I never did any of the crafting really in Skyrim. Oh, neat. If I teleport, can I get on top of that? Yeah, well, there's nothing to be had with that building. The Temple of Stendar. Been so long, I forget what all these do. Block 10% more damage with your shield, and I'll use the shield. Well, that's funny, because you can't interact with these people, but it's pretty much like the game was. Most of the NPCs, you can only ask them directions. Okay, it's not real. This is like an outhouse or something. Someone took the bucket. I have to use the bathroom. Oh, and this door. Not real. What's this? Looks like some kind of ruins. Just outside the town. Okay. A goat. Hi. It's not real, man. It's all fake. Oh, she's in here, huh? The Black Huntsman. The Black Horseman. Something tells me she's on the other side of that wall. Let's talk to this guy though.
Need something?
Oh, girl.
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Spell tome for cure disease. Well, I have things that can. I have potions that can cure these. How about some plentiful healing? Magicka? Regular healing? Okay, good. Should I buy some more stuff? I'm gonna level up. See ya. Oh, I went right through this. Look at this. Whoop. You be out with it. How you doing? Oh, fine, okay. I'll get up. Hmm? Where you going?
I'm waiting.
Greetings. I am Crystal. I received your letter.
Ah, thank you for responding to my letter. I am Lady Brisienna. Let me bring you to date on affairs. The specter of King Lysandus haunts the streets of Daggerfall at night. Trying to communicate with him is futile. He will occasionally moan the word vengeance, but that is the only coherent word I have ever heard him utter.
Mm-hmm.
If you are ever in Daggerfall, do not wander the city at night. You are certain to be attacked by his legion of ghosts.
I wasn't. I escaped detection. Perhaps we could simply vanquish or exorcise these spirits.
It would probably be more gainful to investigate those who might have wronged Lysandus, to find the cause behind his torment.
Hmm.
I do not know if the royal family of Daggerfall or another person or persons merit more suspicion. The major powers of the Bay, Sentinel, Wayrest, and Daggerfall may be good places to investigate.
Well, I've investigated the city of Daggerfall, and people did not say anything interesting. Do you have any idea where to begin?
You could perhaps begin by visiting Queen Aubk-i at Castle Daggerfall.
Oh, that's how she's at. Aubk-i?
She's looking for a mercenary to find out what has become of Nulfaga, the king's grandmother.
So I was right.
It could be a good way to ingratiate yourself with the royal family there.
Concern for Nulfaga. Visit Queen Aubk-i of Daggerfall and act as her mercenary. Any idea what happened to the Emperor's letter to the Queen?
In the matter of the letter, the Emperor's agent says that he was unable to hand-deliver it to the Queen because of the war.
Hmm.
He hired a courier who supposedly delivered the letter in his stead. We do not even know the name of this courier. Obviously, there is little information of use, but it would be worthwhile to see whether the letter arrived at Castle Daggerfall at all. How you decide to do this is entirely your decision. I will contact you if any new information should surface.
Will I be able to contact you?
I am leaving Daggerfall soon. My position here has been compromised and my life is in danger.
Uh-oh.
Do not mention my name in court. It is more likely to hurt than help.
Got it. Is there any help you can offer me? I think you need help.
I own many properties in Daggerfall. Feel free to use Wynn My Son, a modest house within the city walls, for as long as you like.
Awesome. That's that locked house. Visit Wynn My Son, your safe house in Daggerfall. Thank you. I hope our paths cross again.
Good luck. And watch your back.
Hmm. Completed. Anything else to say?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
I like getting things done. Why not, right? Nice. Just looking around. Sometimes in the original game, sometimes you'd find, you know, just random NPCs standing around in these rooms. Just checking to see if that would be the case here. These are stairs you can go easily up. Quick. Aubk-i, the Queen of Daggerfall, is in need of a mercenary to check on the condition of her grandmother-in-law, Nulfaga. Visit Wayne Maison. Right, we gotta talk to Aubk-i first, and then she'll lead us there. I don't know what this Wormhinge? I've never been to a Wormhinge in the original. I don't know if there's anything else, anywhere else to visit here. Not. I am very curious about that. Huh. Whoops. I can't get back there, look at that. Some kind of impenetrable force field blocking my path. Okay. Let me try this. That Daggerfall over there? Yeah. Pretty crazy, we can see Daggerfall from here. Let's see if we can get up here. So make sure the texture is real. Keep hold the flame. I can't. I think the teleportation wore. I mean, the levitation wore off. Nice. I can't go any higher, though. No, I can't. This is the extent. Like, because I want to go up there. Close. I can't. Apparently, this is as high as you can go. Wait. I'm on top. Neat. Alright. So we could fast travel right to the castle. Oh crap. I forgot. They're throwing arrows at me, the ghosts? Combat music begins. I thought that was my spell doing that. I'm like, but no, I was actually being attacked. Gothrid, I don't think he ever says.
You want something from me?
In Daggerfall, he doesn't say anything really. You can ask him
what
for
brings you into our presence?
Directions and stuff. Queen Aubk-i, Your Majesty, I understand you were looking for a mercenary.
Yes, indeed, I have been looking for a mercenary. My husband's poor grandmother, Nulfaga, is rumored to be in very frail health, her once brilliant mind almost utterly destroyed. She has locked herself in her castle in the Hrothgarian Mountains, and experiments in magical studies with no regard for her own safety. I would know of her condition, but few possess the bravery to face the horrors of her castle and speak with her.
My reward for a report on her health is an elven dagger of banishing.
Oh.
Will you be my champion in this?
An elven dagger of banishing. I would be pleased to embark on your errand of mercy. But why are they calling me a mercenary? I just need to talk to this old lady.
Oh, by the gods. I am glad to have found a champion. The name of her castle is Shedungent.
Yeah, stupid name.
If she is insane, Shedungent may be a very dangerous place indeed.
Oh, it is.
Be very careful. May Kinareth and Mara protect you.
Why, thank you. Visit Shedungent and check on the Faga's state of mental health.
Make it quick.
And make it quick. Just one problem. Place full of undead. I need to save. And Daggerfall's always dodging going back to these rooms. I'm just looking to see if one of them has a bed. Otherwise, we're gonna have to run to the nearest. Can I sleep here in your bed? Just for 6 hours? Thank you very much. No ghosties? Aubk-i, the Queen of Daggerfall, has asked me to check on the condition of her grandmother-in-law, Nulfaga. I am to go to Nulfaga's castle, Shedungent of Rothgaria, to see if she is well. Oh, and I do want to check out... Yeah, let's go to Windmaison at this point, then. Can I fast travel to Windmaison? No. Not in town, okay. If I leave this archway... Nope, still not. I don't have, I can't place a marker. Alright, never mind then. So it's to the southwest. We'll just check it out before we leave. For what this dungeon. Is this it? It's probably this right here then. Read Brisienna's note. Tanning rack, anvil. Grindstone, workbench. Oh, I guess that's where the note is. Potted plants. Okay. He made these. Wait, hold on. No. I want to look at it. He transcribed these books. I'm not sure if this book exists in any other game. That's funny. Yeah, these are all the books. Yeah, the Fool's Ebony books. He might have all of them. I mean, some of these books do appear in Skyrim, like I think on Lycanthropy does. They have two books in Skyrim about Lycanthropy, I believe, on Lycanthropy and Lycanthropes of Skyrim or something like that. That's great that he did that, though. Huh. Yeah, this is a 6-book series on it's basically a play written in writing. I've been reading these books in Daggerfall Unity. It's funny, it's so funny to find them here. The last book of this, The Legend of Knackles. Yeah, the last book of this took me over 20 minutes to read. I forget what this does. But the one I had was a shield thing. This is better. Alright, so of course we can sleep there. RK was Arcadian. Increases health. Okay. Definitely gonna read her note. Actually, nothing else to see here, so let's check that out. Note from Lady Magnesson. Crystal, I am glad that you found your way to Windmaison safely. Feel free to take anything you may find here and use the house for as long as you like. You may find the healing potions and the alchemy ingredients useful. Where are the healing potions? And the books, many of which can only be found in the Iliac Bay region, make for some interesting reading. Please check in here from time to time. If I need to contact you, this is where you will find the message. Oh, good to know. Brisienna, Lady Magnesson. Oh! Bunch of refined mithril and adamantium. Tempted to just sell it, but I don't know if we need money for much. Say, oh, this stuff's empty. I don't know where these potions are that she's talking about. The only thing that's like has anything in it is the bookcase. Unless I'm missing something. That's empty. Yep. It's actually empty. Alright, I have no idea. Looks like it's the only floor, so. And that's not real. Okay. What time is it? It's still AM, okay. The snow is back. How do I get written? Remove it. Okay. I was trying to. Oh, cool, there's way rest. So you, I don't think you can walk. Like, if I wanted to run from Daggerfall all the way over here, I don't think you can. I think you end up just hitting an empty wall. Sentinel over here. Do I want to get some more spells before we go over there? Because I had found spells. There's a lot of them. They're very expensive. I wonder if these people all turn hostile after you go into the Daggerfall dungeon.
Hi there.
Hi. That's not what the spells are. Yes.
Need something? Take a look.
Spell tomes. Fury. I like all this stuff. Candlelight, oak flesh, 40 points for 60 seconds. Shrink to half normal size for 60 seconds. That's interesting. Increases the caster's chance of finding more loot. Let's skip that one for now. Lesser ward. Doesn't the other thing increase by the same amount? Huh. Sell that back. Because I didn't know about this one. This also does the same 40 points and negates up to 40 points of spell damage. Courage? Oh, I guess that's for casting on a follower. I don't know if we get followers in this. This is our sparks. Belina's antidote. Stopping poison. Swift swim by 50 points for 300 seconds. Thank you. You're gonna need, because a lot of these dungeons have like underwater sections. So you need like a water breathing. I assume it's the same in this. You need a water breathing and a, you know, fast travel to water. Like, not fast travel, but you know what I mean. A swift travel. Summons a familiar. That might be helpful for dungeons, clairvoyance. Dispels active magic effects and spells. Resets, oh, resist 50 points of physical damage. Oh, like a shield, okay. Neat. Mage light. I have the candle one. I'll keep the candle one, I guess. Muffle, yes. Healing hands. Heals target. I don't know if I need that for anything. Neat. Fire rune. I might get the lightning one. It's always been my favorite. Calm frost rune. See, some of this stuff might be too much magic. Like, I might have not have enough mana to cast that, maybe? There's a lightning rune. Fast healing. I don't have enough gold. Oh! I'm looking at his gold.
Until next time.
Mm-hmm. Well, we got a lot. Belina's antidote. Buoyancy. Candlelight. Clairvoyance. Diminution self. Dispel. Frostbite. Fury. Lesser ward. Lightning rune. Muffle. Shield. And sparks.
Yes. So you wish to master the arcane arts?
I do. Ooh, conjure flame Atronach. Is the chameleon spell. Activating an object or attacking will break the spell. A lot of these are spells you can find in Skyrim. Detect life and such. I think detect life was added with the expansion. The vampire expansion? I forget the name. Energy leech. Absorb stamina. Feet of Notargo, yeah. Really? Caster speed. That's a lot of spells. Hand of Decay. It's a bolt of lightning. Why do they call it Hand of Decay? Hand of Sleep? Drain stamina and stamina regeneration for 300 seconds. Jumping. Levitate. We have... The Bolt of Lightning does 25 points. This does 35 points. Notargo's curse. Oh, reduce the speed of the target. Oh, that's interesting. Open. Orc strings. Slow falling. Troll's blood for regeneration. Water walking. Walk on the surface of the water. I don't want to walk on the surface, though. I need to go underwater. Alright.
Take care now.
Hopefully that will be enough for us. Okay. I'm used to dragging the map, and when you do that, it thinks you want to add a marker. Shedungent! Oh, there's steps, okay. I thought it just ended. Not expecting any baddies out here, but it's possible, right? Whoops. All I know is in Daggerfall, you can have multiple entrances to dungeons, and you end up coming into the same area of the dungeon no matter what. Go higher and higher here. Huh. We got like an operatic version of that song. So all these you can go up. Look at that balcony. How do I get to the balcony? I do not know. By teleporting, that's how. Except, oh, there we go. Because this looks different than, oh. It's a dead drop from there. Hmm. Aha. Shedungent. Well, next episode, we will venture within. Until then, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.